Africa and South Asia regions.
So,
India is participating with one of the largest pavilions in this expo. I'm sure the expo will go a long way in further building our deep and historical relations with the UAE and with Dubai. Let me begin by conveying greetings on behalf of government and people of India to His Highness Sheikh Khalifa bin Zayed Al Nahyan, President of UAE and ruler of Abu